Dearest Ivan, it was 7 years ago that we first pledged our commitment as girlfriend and boyfriend, but it seems like just yesterday. In the beginning, it was only a special friendship, but one that eventually turned into love. Now, it has evolved into something else, something more wonderful, something more profound.
Bubs, it is truly an honor just to stand here beside you. You are a perfect soul on this earth, and I'm very lucky to have you. Not even the best movies or K-dramas can give me this giddy feeling when I'm with you. And today marks the beginning of our journey as husband and wife. I promise to reflect your smile through my eyes.
We know that God is a Trinity. Now, married couples have the obligation that whoever comes and are added to the family, they should lead them to God.
We've shared both happy and sad moments, travel to enjoy life's adventures, and face our challenges together. Despite it all, we fought hard to be where we are today, proving that our love is pure and true.
We have been through a lot together, laughter, tears, joy, and sorrow. And although all through all those times, I can honestly say, I loved you every step of the way. And darling, when your feet are cold,
wait up, I'm coming home. You are my refuge, the comfort I seek after a tiring day. Just seeing you makes me smile. I can confidently say that I'm deeply in love with you.
Now, here we are closing a page and now starting a new chapter. As I look back in our journey, I can't help but be in awe of God's faithfulness in our lives. The past years has definitely tested our relationship, but with God's guidance, everything went well.
And so today, tomorrow, and for all the days that follow, I vow to cherish you, to honor you, and to stand by your side to every triumph and challenges that life may bring.
are my greatest love, my deepest joy. I love you now and always.
I am thrilled that I got to spend the rest of my life with you. I love you.